I don't know. I feel the way you put it in your phone and then you see it's probably a picture or a video. The way you delete it, it's not deleted. It's still somewhere. It's just, I don't know. I hope I'm not crazy. Yes, guys. Yo, what's up? It's your boy Nippy. For those of you that don't know how to pronounce it, it's Nippy for short. That if you don't know how to pronounce Nippy Sky, just say Nippy. N-I-P-P-Y. Nippy. Nippy is fine. But the right pronunciation is Nippy Sky, not Nippiski or Nipple, or some of you say Nipple. I don't know what is Nipple. But that is why the N is capital letter and the S is capital letter. So just so you know that there are two different words. So Nippy Sky, or just a Nippy. But that aside, Sha, anyways, this one is just rough. I've just been thinking. These two questions. They normally. I'm sorry, guys. I have a kata. So, yeah. So I have two questions. These two questions normally come to my mind. I don't know. Like, very often. So I just thought, okay, I should just throw it out here and just ask you guys what you think about it. So please, no attack. Don't come to my page and start dropping things, or this one, you don't know this, what are you saying, this one. I'm only asking for your honest opinion. Thank you. So these two questions, actually, some of you might have come to you like, I might be a joke, some of you might not take it so serious, but I don't know. Once in a while, I always think about it, yeah. First one is kind of techish, yeah. You know, we tech people, those in the tech sector. So I always feel, science have taught us that when matter is neither created nor destroyed, right? So when you delete something from either your phone or your laptop or any gadget at all, when you delete something from your phone, your laptop, or any gadget at all, does it actually get, I'm not talking about recycle bin, no. Like, does it actually get deleted? I don't know if I'm putting this question right. Not like recycle, like the permanent, you know, sometimes some device will even help you, like, do you want to permanently delete? Yes, no. That permanently delete, once you click yes, it always comes to me like, does it actually get deleted? I feel like it's, because if matter is, matter can either be created or destroyed, but rather it changes from one form to another, right? So I feel like it's somewhere. Yes, we did this stuff because we want to create space in our device or so, but I don't know. I feel the way you put it in your phone and then you see it's probably a picture or a video, the way you delete it, it's not deleted, it's still somewhere. It's just, I hope I'm not crazy, because I feel it's still somewhere. It's not actually really, really deleted. I'm not really that deep in the whole tech stuff, but please drop your comments. I know, but you understand my question. If you don't understand, still drop your comments and tell me that you don't understand. I'll probably comment the question by writing it, but I hope you guys understand my question. I feel when you delete something, do you actually delete? Like, is it actually deleted? I don't know, is it like it goes somewhere? I don't know. But I always feel that it doesn't get deleted. I don't know why. I always feel like there's a way you can recover it. That aside, that's just one question. That is one of the weird questions that normally comes to my mind. The second one is, I always ask myself, why do we demand respect? Now, it might be direct or indirect. For example, now you might just be working an elderly person. You don't know this person, no. You don't even come to me. You just walk past by someone and they're like, so you cannot greet. I'm like, okay. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. What does the greeting actually? I don't actually get. Did they put money for your bank account? Does it put money in your bank account? Or I don't understand. Why do we demand? Why do you see that? Like, I don't know that it increases our ego or so. Like, it shows that, okay, I'm older than you. I don't actually know, but why? why do we demand respect? I'm not saying we, because me, I don't actually do. Can call me by my name and I won't feel offended. But there are some people that you call, you say, you cannot add Uncle inside or you cannot add sir. Like, what the fuck, man? Like, what's? Don't get me wrong, bro. Don't get me wrong. I'm not trying to say that greeting is bad, or that you should not greet everybody. That everybody, why do you have to greet them? But when you don't demand it, like, you cannot greet. I don't understand. I know greet with the point. I don't understand. What? Why do you always do that? So these are just the two questions. It's already coming to me like regularly. Today I just decided to, okay, let me just put it out there. So yeah, guys, I'm actually at a memorial park here. I just like coming here. Whenever I just like walking, I just take evening walk. I just come here and then just relax. So this is like the extension. The main bar is like, I don't know if you guys are going to see it. The main bar will be like over there. Can't even zoom to see, because inside, just behind the flowers, behind that zinc, this thing you guys are seeing, the main bar where it's always happening at night. But then here is just like an extension, a garden, you understand? So I'm just here, so guys, please drop your comments, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe.